chicken McNuggets may be good, but they have been found to contain a silicone oil that is also used for making contact lenses and medical devices. Don't worry though, the chemically engineered silicone oil is non-toxic, but does that mean it's still good to eat? Johns Hopkins University researchers tested chickens that supply fast food chains and found a long list of prescriptions added to chicken feed as additives. Some such as antidepressants, antibiotics, arsenic, and allergy medications. Do you like green foods? Well, McDonald's uses propylene glycol to preserve their pre-packaged salads, so they stay nice and crisp as they may sit there for days. The same chemical is also used in antifreeze and vapor liquid for e-cigarettes. Apple pie. Cysteine L, an amino acid synthesized from human hair or duck feathers, is used to create artificial flavors for meat and helps soften mass-produced breads or pastries. McDonald's uses this in their apple pie and other baked goods. Silicone dioxide, also known as sand, has plenty of uses in industrial space, such as manufacturing glass, fiber optic cables, and cement. It's also used in the fast food field to prevent clumping. It's what allows the yummy Wendy's chili to sit in the pot for so long without turning into a big lump. Dimethyl polysiloxane is pretty much in every fried item you get at any fast food joint you go into. The same silicone compound is found in Silly Putty, a children's toy, but the fast food industry uses it to reduce the fryer oil from getting foamy. Tertiary butyl hydroquinone, also known as TBHQ, comes from petroleum and is mostly used in cosmetics, skincare products, lacquers, and resins. TBHQ has been found in 18 menu items at McDonald's. It took years for TBHQ to be approved for human consumption by food manufacturers. The FDA only allows the chemical to be 0.02% of a food's oil and fat because 5 grams of it is lethal. Cellulose, produced from wood pulp, is used in plenty of processed foods used by fast food chains. It's in everything from ice cream, syrups, salad dressings, and much more. It's used as a thickener and a way to use less flour and oil, which are more expensive. Pretty much every fast food place you can think of uses it. Ammonium sulfate is a soil fertilizer that is used to feed yeast while baking mass-produced breads for fast food chains. Eating the same stuff that is meant to kill bugs definitely can't be good for you. Carminic acid is synthesized from cochineal beetles and is most known for red food coloring. To make it, the beetles are dried out and crushed to extract the red properties from it to use for dyes. These dyes are used in meats, sausages, bakery products, toppings, marinades, desserts, and much more.